just kind of want to do one more video about the Ascension season, like, so with the rewards, right? You can actually, like I said, I've kind of talked about this in my last video, and actually probably one before that about this, is that with all these rewards, you can actually ascend your heroes pretty quickly, which I think might be the biggest selling point of this, is that this is a quick way to get resources. They're actually in specific resources. You could choose the ones you want instead of relying on randoms, which makes these rewards a lot better than just buying stuff from the Astral Seer. Yes, you can wait till the Astral Seer comes up to the one you want, but sometimes that's, you know, might take a few days for the insignia you need comes up. So, you know, it's actually better. And then, even then, you don't have a chance. That you won't, not guaranteed to get the one you actually want. What you can do, though, is that with all these resources, right, so you have... Right, like I said, so we'll do that, because like I said, if I did my last video, I actually took her to tier 3, because I had enough of the themes to do that, but, right, so we can look at Sebastian. He just needs, 318, regular crystals to get to the next level, so we can do that. We can get him up to the next tier. We'll just use these ones, 312, boom, I said up. And boom. Oh, we actually apparently is 318. Apparently I did my math wrong. I probably said that right the first time, then I was like, then it's like realized I did it wrong. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more. Oops. Nabada, embarrassing myself on the video. Sebastian, boom. Look at that, then you can do this one. Boom, and that's that tier is done. And this one, look at that. Boom. Look at that. So we just, like I said, so kindness insignias are what he's missing, but like I said, we got him up to level 3, same thing with Celeste, so we can do, so she needs, she's actually going to need a quiet, so let's just take out like 1,000, because we actually have several nodes I can see we're going to need, so let's take out about 1,000 here for Celeste, because we'll probably use them all. There you go, let's use half of those. Boom. Then you get to her tier 2 crystals up here. So we can do those. These noises kind of remind me of the chimes from like the, I know it's like a random theme, but if you remember, if you ever played Final Fantasy X, like the Cloister of Trials and Xanark in Ruins, the sounds that these are making kind of reminds me of that. So we need 61 crystals. 61. So 61. Oh, did not want to do that twice. Well, we just got 61 times 2. Oops. Oh, well, I'm sure we'll use them eventually. Like right here. So 339. Let's not accidentally claim more blue crystals. Till we know we need them. Boom, and those are tier 2 crystals. Look at that, that puts her to tier 3. Oh boy. Alright, so we're on tier 3. Alright. And next, We can actually look at see, because I have some other boxes for some of these other ones. So we're gonna need 275 minus 7 for the next one on Aurora. So let's see what we got. Do we have enough to? No, we don't. So we don't have enough for the next one there, but we might, like, so we have some of the insignia boxes too, and we'll kind of look at what we got here. Insignias, does Aurora have, like, she has enough of these base insignias, I think. Can we use some of the next here? Because he's just missing. Like, he's missing. So 99, that gets another 100 agility. So we could do that for Sebastian. 99. Kindness. Boom, insignia. Boom. All right, then for the next one, we would need tier 2 crystals. But so look at that. We're just 2 nodes away from Sebastian's completing tier 3. We're, like I said, pretty good progress on Celestia and Aurora. We just need some of these second tier crystals. Like I said, I have enough insignia, so it's really just these crystals, which I will get more crystal chests. I'll probably get close to enough crystals from the Ascension event to take her to tier 4. And then you'll actually get some more stuff. Like, I could almost probably complete tier 4. Because I will get some of this resource for this one. So she'll probably get stuck up on tier 4 somewhere with all this resource. But, you know, yesterday I didn't have a single hero on tier 3. They were all 3 of these heroes were tier 2. Now they're all almost complete with tier 3. And this is because of the Ascension Season rewards. It's a pretty big boost of rewards. Like I said, if you're still thinking about it, like I said, all these things add up pretty quickly, like, and you can choose the ones you want, so you're not worrying about randoms, which does make the Ascension progress quite a bit faster. If you can get a guildmate to spot you, for the discount, so it's only $31.49 with the discount price, it's not that bad of a value. It's actually pretty good value for $30, so, I mean, certainly, when you think of, it's 3,000 emeralds or 30,000 emeralds to open these, like, you know, not bad value. Get what you get with the Ascension Season. But yeah, oh yeah, I was gonna say, show like Sebastian, see how much said. So it's Public Idol. Look at that. We're almost to. So if you can start it with 70% energy on Public Idol, then you can use any pet and still have the thing. Like with Fenris or Albus, like, he will actually start 70%. But yeah, if you can get to where you can start 70% plus with Oliver too, that's also would be ideal. And a few more, like I said, he's getting closer, especially if you get the, like I said, here. We also got a bunch of these, which we can actually dump into. Like, we can actually level this up here. So this is support one. This actually buffs Sebastian and Isaac and Nebula. These are kind of like the heroes that are defining the thing. But look at that. We got this to level 30 on the supports. Like I said, all those crystals we got. Boom, it's 1,000 per rank now, huh? We'll put a level into to tank here. Buff up tank for Aurora. So it's kind of like the two I've been focused on. It's like supports are just Sebastian, Isaac, Nebula, which you want for the boss. Like, this is, if you want to do more boss, kill higher level boss, it's the one you focus on just because it has the key 3 heroes. But yeah, so there's that. And that's about all I have to say on this one this week, or this day. Anyway, hope you guys found this video fun and informative. Thank you for watching.